Oké, ik ben Oliver Pesch en dit eerste liedje van mij heet Daddy. En het gaat over een echtscheiding en een kind wat precies daartussenin zit.
Back in the summer of 2008, my mom told me to pack my suitcase. So excited for a holiday out on the weekend. Well, my father seemed to stay at home. Mama told me that he needs to think things over. I took his hand and asked if he'd come, but he didn't reach out. No, he let me down. I said, Daddy, oh, Daddy, you seem so far away from me. Why'd you leave me on my own, Daddy? Oh, Daddy, I really would like if you'd come. Well, my mom got us two separate rooms. Hers I wasn't to enter, she told me soon. I wonder what do grown-ups do after a long night. Well, I really couldn't get much sleep. I missed my best friend watching over me. So deep in the night, I felt what I did was right. I called home. I said, Daddy, oh, Daddy, you seem so far away from me. Why'd you leave me on my own, Daddy? Sat outside my room, waiting for her to come up. When suddenly I hear her voice scattering down the hall. And I followed it down to her room somewhere and put my ear against the wall. And she was screaming, Daddy, oh, Daddy, like when you touch me there. Yeah, she was not alone, Daddy, oh, Daddy, I really would like if you really would like if you really would like if you'd come.
Zo, oké. Dat was het eerste liedje. Dan gaan we nu door naar het tweede liedje. En ik hou heel erg van Jackson Brown, dat is een van mijn idolen. Dus ik dacht, waarom doe ik niet een liedje van hem? En ik vind het liedje zo mooi, omdat het gaat over een nieuw beginnend stijl. En ze komen er eigenlijk achter dat, dat de vrouw zwanger is.
Someone's gonna have to explain it to me. Not sure what it means. But baby's feeling funny in the morning. She's having trouble getting into her jeans. Her waistline seems to be expanding. Oh, and she never feels like eating a thing. I guess we'll reach some understanding when we'll see what the future will bring. Her in a crowded barroom, one of those typical Hollywood scenes. I was doing my very best Bogart, but I was having trouble getting into her jeans. I punched an unemployed actor, defending her dignity. Well, he stood up and knocked me through that barroom door, and that girl came home with me. But baby's feeling funny in the morning. She says she's got a lot on her mind. Well, nature didn't give her any warning, but she's feeling better about it all the time. She says she's ready for some meaning. After all of her running around, she's gonna be a mother and take a look at my eyes and tell me, brother, if it looks like I'm ready. Well, I told her that I'd always lived alone and that I probably always would. 'Cause all I wanted was my freedom, and she told me that she understood. Well, I let her do some of my laundry, and she slipped a few meals in between. And next thing I remember, she was all moved in, and I was buying her a washing machine. My baby's feeling funny in the morning. She says she's got a lot on her mind. Well, nature didn't give her any warning. Now she's gonna have to leave her wild ways behind. She says she doesn't care if she never spends another night running loose on the town. She's gonna be a mother and take a look at my eyes and tell me, brother, if it looks like I'm ready.
Alweer bij het laatste liedje aangekomen. En dit is niet zomaar een liedje. Ik heb namelijk een verzoekje gekregen van Thomas Pieters om deze te doen. En dat leek me heel erg leuk. Ik doe graag verzoekjes. Zeker als het om mijn eigen liedjes gaat, want ik krijg niet zo vaak verzoekjes voor mijn eigen liedjes. Dus. Alsjeblieft Thomas, dit is voor jou. Dit is Make Me. Dit staat op een EP'tje wat ik in 2018 heb uitgebracht. En ik vind het leuk dat je nog naar luistert, Thomas. Dat is te gek.
Seen what you've given me, a chance to be the greatest man your world has ever seen. Well, you do realize what you put me through. And I'm so heavy-hearted, so very deep in need of someone more important than a college. Yeah, you do realize what you put me through. And I know someday you're gonna feel a little sad, and I hope we can keep it at that. You make me wanna fall, you do. You make me wanna do the things that I'm just not into. You make me wanna fall in love with you. And is there something that I don't know about you? Am I too lousy, too lazy to understand what I should do? Well, in a couple of years or more, I'm sure I'll be obliged to forget you. So that's what I'll do. And I'm taking a careful step, and you only hold me back. And it's that time that I'll regret. You make me wanna fall, you do. You make me wanna do the things that I'm just not into. You make me wanna do the things that I'm just not into. make me want to fall in love with you. You make me want to fall in love with you. Yeah, you make me wanna fall, you do. You make me wanna do the things that I'm just not into. You make me wanna fall in love with you. You make me wanna fall in love. You make me wanna fall in love. You make me wanna fall in love with you.